Hello, great people. Welcome to Financial Paul YouTube channel. Now, Financial Paul YouTube channel talk about money, finance, investment. So any business, we are adopting a lot of business news now. We'll be popping them on our YouTube channel and also analyze those news and how it affects your economy or your own personal finance. So this channel is majorly for business, investment, money related content. So now we are looking at the recent increase in the price of goods item on the fuel. Now look at the news that has been coming up. Now this video is going to be sharing with you what has been happening, what are the agencies in charge of this petroleum product pricing has been doing and do to not influence your personal life, your money life, that will not influence how your standard of living. Now if you go to Twitter, you're going to be seeing that there have been a lot of news. In fact, I have a very close person close to me saying that the price of the fuel is increased to 212.6 naira. Yes, 212 naira. And if you look at, a lot of people have been saying so many things on Twitter. Food price before now has been out of reach to many Nigerians. Then the fuel into is an issue. Now if you look at this, now when this fortunate government came in, the price was 87 naira per liter. To it is 212 naira. People are talking about the Buhari regime. That this, compare what is happening, what are we looking at? Now one thing that surprises me is that the people are buying this fuel for 212 naira, but when you go to the news, on the news site, I decided to go research and check. Now I looked at it in Vanguard newspaper this morning. NNPC, that's Nigerian National Petroleum Corporation, is an organization in charge of the petroleum product, how the various things as regards the petroleum product, the income, the expenditure, regulating generally. Now the Nigerian National Petroleum Commission just stated today in Vanguard newspaper, we have not increased the X deposit. They made it known to us, that's the Nigerian National Petroleum Commission, that the price has not increased for the export depot price of premium motor spirit, which is the petrol. Now, and if you look at some times ago, the petroleum product pricing regulatory body has also been noticed that they have deleted the template of the new price from their website. Look at it. This is a new site, NSAS TV. You might want to check NSAS TV to get update, NSASTV.ng. Now, if you look at them now, they said earlier today, and this was written on Vanguard newspaper also, that the Petroleum Product Pricing Regulatory Agency has just removed the template of the new price. When a lot of people are lamenting, look at it. Following the negative reaction that jittered its earlier announcement, the Petroleum Product Pricing Regulatory Agency, PPPRA, Friday made a U-turn and deleted the announcement it made on the website announcing 212.61 fuel price increase in the month of March. Now, most of these filling stations has initiated the increase in the price because this will be an opportunity for them to sell at a much more margin, because some of them has already some goods on ground. They are not engaging additional cost to do what, to get more petrol to their filling station as at the moment. So they want to initiate that on time before there will be an unforeseen expenses. And people are facing this petrol price issue, and the regulatory body, the NNPC, the PPP, they are saying that, oh, we didn't increase the price. So look at the controversies that has been happening. What should you do in an economy like Nigeria? And that is what Financial Paul YouTube channel will always let you to understand. The number one thing you need to understand is that You can't do what? As we hope and as we begin to make use of our PVC or voters card in doing what? Managing these contingencies, picking the best people that we seek and act in our favor. We need to also understand that we have to create another income source. I was talking with a very senior friend of mine. I was asking him that, how are you? In fact, he went to the public bus today because there was traffic all the way from Ikorodu to where to the mainland, not talking going to the highland, almost 4 hours, and the price is high. The price of fuel is high. You spend times two of the month of the fuel you are consuming because of traffic, and the price is high. You can see that the standard of living of people is being choked. What do you do in this situation? You need to look forward to creating other income sources. Very vital. You might be asking, how do I then create this income source? I want to first encourage you to subscribe to Financial Power YouTube channel. We talk on money, finance, investment. Like this video, just say a comment, and I will give you a freebie. I will request for your email and send you a freebie understanding how money can move to you in this economy, in this season, in this period. How money can move to you. Money moves. How can that such money move to you? If you understand some basic things, you are going to attract more money. So I want to encourage you to do three things: like this video, subscribe, then just say a comment, just respond, just ask me where is my freebie to understanding how money can move to me, or I am here, get me my freebie. Just say something as regards the free gift I want to give to you in the comment section, and I will send that to you immediately. Thank you so much for channel. In case you are new here, don't forget to subscribe on this money, finance, and investment channel. I am Israel Paul, a member of the Institute of Chartered Accountants, and I say once again, welcome to my YouTube channel. Have a great day. Bye-bye.